night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. The contest tonight between the Montreal Canadiens and the Edmonton Oilers. That puck is loose on good defensive play. One into another.
Byers is leading by example here. This is supposed to be a physical game. He wants to make sure that
outstanding D play D. Fucking cover. Someone gets sloppy.
Picks it up back there. Edmonton's moving well through the neutral zone. The Canadiens have moved to the neutral zone. And that one went offside. With Boucher's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Nothing to see here, guys. He's turned away.
Possession established. Good reach there. Edmonton's in their own end, and they've got it. Puck loose now picked up. And play stopped because of an offside. A little under 4 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Still scoreless. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Montreal's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Moved along and in.
Yellow play right. You're a right defenseman. No, that's my guy.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. He was outnumbered but not outskilled. With a blast. Strong play. Good reach. Moving it now through the neutral zone. Solid neutral ice poke check. Now it's directed to Canone. He is shut right off.
The game is picked up physically, Doc. That is a solid hit. That sends a message.
Gets across, looks over his options. And they've got it again. To Byers. Passing one off now to Biggs. Broke it up well with the poke check. Moves it to the corner. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
He scores! Clinton's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
The Oilers control at center ice. And that one is sailed back in. Montreal's in possession as they travel up the wing. And he's hammered.
Hutchison's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody waits up.
Shot on. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Jabbed away by Hutchinson. The Oilers organizing back in their own end. To Stoner. Gets in. What'll he do? Could be trouble near the line. Centering pass. He scores! Another goal, and so the lead is two. Edmonton's won that neutral zone faceoff. That play goes offside. Good reach there. Controlled by Ben. The Oilers have possession in their own end. Snapping a pass to Stoner. Biggs is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. On the outside, a shot. Punched away. Cranks a shot. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Trying to go to Boucher. Stoner's move might have fooled some, but not all. Inside the final minute of play. Nice stand-up poke check there. Gathered in by Stoner. Knocked it away with the stick. Directing that one to Biggs. Prevailing on the faceoff. Wonderful block. Slid to Stoner. Slot shot. Outstanding point blank save.
It seems like he was hit too tight on the goaltender.
Can't get it on net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you've got to hit the net in this situation.
Possession seized by Stoner. Gets it to good place. Pitching this one to Cano. Enormous hit.
Byers always has a target on him, and he got absolutely train wrecked. He was not aware of who was around him, and he took the hit solid.
Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Edmonton's not going to like this call, but really, when you take a look at the replay, that's goalie interference.
Off win, and now what will they do with it? He banked it right ahead. In front! He's into the slot, right out of the textbook. He knifed it away. That pass along the boards. Shoots one. Save! The Canadians have gotten out of their own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pitching it to Klitsa. A terrific job on the cut pass. The Canadians have taken a slashing minor here. Edmonton's initial attempt on the power play. The Oilers win the draw. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is.
Oh boy.
The Canadians are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Any time that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. The Canadians shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Dumped in. Edmonton's in their own end and controlling play now. Looking to Stoner. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Picked up. On. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Clear. A lot of work with penalty time less and less now. The Canadians have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
The coaches hated that power play. It looked great from the outside. It moved the puck around. They had awesome control. But they never got the puck to the net. There's no need for the penalty killers to scramble when it's that stationary.
And he gains the zone. A terrific hand-eye. Snatched up by Stoner. picked off by Ben.
Yellow, you need to play some defense.
Has gone back into his own end. The Canadians wheel it up the wing. Turn the wrist shot.
Get on your fucking side of the ice, Jesus.
Fires, glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
See, what's putting you over on the right side there? Holy shit.
Right near the line, can he keep it going? Myers has got it on his stick, can he clear it? Pass attempt to Ben. He takes that point pass. Oh, and he robbed him. The Canadians move it ahead along the boards. And that
marginal
is with a center ice face-off win. Gains the zone and looks over his options. He scores! That's three in a row.
Stoner's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off the score.
Get on the other side. Holy fuck you, I'm leaving. You're not gonna fucking win with a dipshit like you. Fuck you.